Hey yo together and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2 Iron Man Commander difficulty. And as you can see, that was the old try. And I will delete that run because that was horrible. But we will definitely load our last run. And I think we need to go to the research labs. Commander, to the research labs. That was how they pronounced it and called it, and that's how it sounded. Those loading screens are really impressive. I'm scared. I'm really scared of Advent, to be honest. That's okay. Time for Tigan to tell us again he's but one man and
impressive,
stuff like that.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander.
Yeah.
Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit.
Yeah.
A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
Farewell, Dr. Tigan. Okay, new research. I think I go with the hybrid materials first, because 4 HP is not a lot for our soldiers.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available.
Yeah.
We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Okay, so let's go to the armory then.
I started to wonder how the Advent administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
For now, I would say more of a nuisance. But that will definitely change. Hello.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer. At your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. Mm-hmm. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself.
Definitely.
He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
Hmm. Nice. So let's build some
items. You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time.
Okay, those two things are very useful, flashbang and grenade. And let's see if I can
build
any
facilities. There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first. Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
Okay. So, guerrilla tactics schools and additional skills for soldiers, including increase the number of soldiers we can take on a single mission. The thing is, laboratory would be nice, workshop would be nice, but are there...
Commander,
Okay, I don't know if there is like next XCOM 1, if you build facilities together, then they will stack up a bonus. I don't know that yet, so I think I will just wait a little bit and put the, how it's called, GTS, Guerrilla Tactics School, onto one of those edges, corners, that should be okay. Let's visit the armory.
Do you ever regret leaving the city? You must miss some of it. The food? The warm beds?
Honestly, none of that really bothers me. What I miss the most is my equipment.
I hadn't thought about that. Advent probably had a pretty nice lab set up for you.
There was certainly no shortage of resources on their side.
Don't worry. I'm sure the commander will find something nice for you.
Definitely. So let's see the soldiers. Okay, we have a lot of stuff here. I wonder... We do the promotions first.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Sounds good to me. Launch grenade. The Grenadier use a grenade launcher to fire grenades rather than throwing them. This allows greater range and grenade capacity. Very nice.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Very nice. Squad sight. You can target enemies within squad mate sight provided as line of sight to the target. Okay.
Ooh, the Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit. Capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
That's definitely scary as hell. I don't wanna mess with those guys. Or girls. Slash, attack an enemy within movement range with your sword. Okay.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Okay, so that should be nice. So let's see if I can customize them and load. Can I load? It doesn't look like I can do that. So that's sad. That is really sad. I mean, I can save one to the character pool, but I can't load. Okay, so I will have to do that. So that will take some time. That definitely will take some time. I think I will just... I will do that later, offline. Yeah, I think that's better than doing it right now, because I will need to look up everything. I got the characters, I got Cube Crasher, Aatrox, Connor and me done, and save to the character pool, but I need to make screenshots, switch there and do everything. It will take some time and it's quite boring, so I will do this offline. So we got the Ranger, Cube Crasher, we got me, the Sniper, and we got one Heavy. Aatrox. I think Connor also said he would be okay with the specialist, but maybe I'd give him Heavy as well. I'm not sure, because Connor Heavy was so awesome in XCOM 1. I might want to have him in XCOM 2 again. So either Aatrox or Connor will have to wait a little bit, but that's fine. That's fine. Okay, so let's go to the world map then and see what's up there.
Commander. Good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry, not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
Okay.
While we prepare for new operations and continue our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one.
On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
Good. We need to do that. We need the engineer. We need the engineer. So we fly there, and we will get the engineer from that location. We need that. Engineer is so important.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
That's okay. Just scan.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Okay, let's see. Research report, hybrid materials, codename Slicker. Sorry. With limited resources available to outfit our troops, up until now they have had to make do with whatever makeshift armor Shen managed to piece together for them from various scrap materials. Relying on methods that might otherwise seem outdated, we've developed a means of producing a multi-layered nanofiber weave capable of withstanding direct impacts as well as any traditional armor without the added weight. Our troops will still have to exercise caution. Even the nanofiber has its limits, true. It may be best suited to our forces who rely on agility over pressure stopping power. In any case, I imagine our soldiers will be pleased to see any improvements over their current equipment. True. So let's see. Except, I would go with the plated armor, but I don't have any alloys, and it might take 30 days. So I go with the alien biotech now.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Okay, let's scan. Dr. Abigail Taylor, engineer. In a desperate attempt to assert their independence from Advent, a small community constructed a makeshift stockade around the local radio station. We managed to locate the engineer responsible for the design, and Shen convinced them to join her team.
Now that we have more staff on the engineering team, we can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander.
Good.
We should keep looking for more recruits, though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built.
Supplies, 6 days. Days. Let's do
it. Avenger this. Plotting new course.
Whee! So for now, everything is quite silent, or. Yeah. So let's clear some space in our ship. Yeah, that gives more supplies.
Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility.
Yeah, we definitely should look at that. So, excavate.
Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Yeah, that's fine. So, we go back and scan a little bit here. Destroyed convoy. Supplies.
Commander, as the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent.
Mm-hmm.
As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region.
Okay.
Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Review target. Reward, another engineer. Okay,
setting
let's do
course
it.
For sector 13,
supplies
South
would
Africa.
Be nice. But that window of operation is short, or of opportunities, or whatever, so we need to do that first. The thing is, I think, now, let's see, okay, you know what, I would love to have difficult. I think I stopped this recording here. It was a very short one, but for that the first one was quite long. It should be okay. I will do all of the character design stuff and then we are ready to go. I think that's it. It was super short now, but I really want to have you as soon as possible within this game. So yeah, that's that. I could I could also, let me just think about it, I could also just go in with the support and four recruits. I tried that. I think that should be fine. Let's try that. I think it's okay. So let's see. We go in with the support. Remove. And go in with recruits. Rookie. And another rookie. I also found out that if you watch those guys, all rookies have 65 aim, 40 will, 5 hack, it's all the same. So then we have of course sharpshooter stuff, etc. But yeah, that should be fine. And one of those rookies, we give the flashbang grenade. I don't need the medkit yet, because all of those guys have so limited amount of HP. But I guess the flashbang and the gremlin will provide all the support we need. And if the mission fails, then whatever. Then we just evacuate and we tried it at least. I think that's a good compromise now.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Okay.
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer.
Mm-hmm.
We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs.
Okay. Gutter Street, Johannesburg. Okay. We're ready to go. 3-1 dropship has arrived, and here we are. So this...
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead.
Oh.
Move in and destroy the target.
That's far away.
Our position is concealed.
Data trans... Okay, we have a time limit. That's not good. So we need to get there fast.
10-4.
Okay. Ah, there are pipes. Okay. Yeah, I just
Running.
Think I'm going the direct path. See whatever I can do. Try to play as good as possible. Time limits can be very difficult to bypass. But should be possible for me. I don't know why he goes up there just to... Ooh! Ooh!
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even
That's
greater psionic potential.
Eyes on the prize.
He's... Oh no. No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Okay, already fucked it up. Oh no, no.
We got one down here!
Why? Why did that happen? So we lost our support.
Missed.
Okay. Awesome. Okay. That's not good. But okay, maybe we get another one. Critical hit, 5 damage, that's good.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Ah, that was so stupid. But whatever. Here we are. Try. Yes! 94%! And no hit. That's XCOM, baby. That's XCOM. Oh, heck yes. Second try, there we go. But now we have a huge problem because there's one alien left. Promotion earned, okay. But does it help us? I don't think so. Oh. Come on, dodge it, dodge it! We can still do this. We lost the support and that's bad, but we can still do this. And we do it the harsh way, so... We go there. 85%, kill him! Oh, because of the sunglasses, I bet he didn't see that one. How are you serious? Come on! 3 damage only. That's not good. I will go here and kill him. If I can. This can't be that difficult. Come on! At least 6 damage. That was nice. That was nice. Promotion earned. Okay. Okay. 94% and no hit. That's XCOM. That's so totally XCOM. I think I go there. Okay. Reload the weapon. Reload is on 4 now. Ready back to go. Online. Okay. When I go there, reload as well. Yeah, they better move.
Good to go.
And you go there and reload as well. What is... Okay. 5 turns left.
It's killing time.
But we got one bad boy killed already, so that's good. I just need to make sure I somehow hurry up. Okay, okay. I don't know. Can I? Maybe I just throw in 2 grenades and that's it. Or maybe not. Bad cover. He got cover, but not really good one. Three to four damage. He has 8 life. I'm unlikely to hit him. I think I just go
out of,
out of range, so he can't hit me.
Heading right.
And that's it, because there are also no corpses. He shouldn't be able to really deal damage. Location. And you can you throw the flashbang? He could, but I don't see anything. So just Overwatch and hope it's fine. Oh!
Watch the flags, they're moving!
Yeah, I saw it. But...
I'm hit!
That's still okay.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time.
I
get
know.
To the relay and take it out.
I know. Shut up. Ah, okay. Ah, wait. I can do this. Somehow, I am sure I can do this. She should move somewhere. But I don't know where. I need to hurry up. That's a big issue now. I sure could move there and throw in total 2 grenades. Okay, I just need to risk it. There's no way around it. problem is if I move there, I don't have cover. Oh, that's so bad. Wait a second, I do have an idea. I hope it works. If not, then I'm screwed. But I need to try something. So I will try something. That's the total. Okay, civilians, I'm sorry, but you're gonna go down. This civilian will die so hard. Always be in cover. Oh! I don't know! I could throw a grenade here. Okay, no, it works. It works.
Heads down!
It should work! I hope it does! Only 3 damage. Why? 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 I won't kill this alien. But maybe a second explosion can blow it up. I don't know. Try and error. It wasn't enough to kill that. Yes, it was enough. Okay.
We're pushing him back.
Okay, 2 turns left. I need to strike now. So,
Roger that.
Run. Okay, good positioning.
Will do.
You run there. What's there? Oh, okay. Got it. And you run there, and I hope it's okay. I don't know. I just hope. If I lose one more soldier, then... Okay, but he's retreating. Look at that. That's good for me. That really is good. I have one more turn left, so all those shots.
They've almost completed the transfer. This is your last chance to take out that relay.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'm on it. How? Okay, so I can attack it if I see it. The problem is I don't know when I do see it and when not. But here I should be fine. Come on, please. Okay. Do it. 4 damage. All right. Come on. Nice. We can do it. We can do it. We can.
Menace 15, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Move to evac. Oh, that sounds bad. So I move there. Get on Overwatch. He might flank. Oh, come on, come on, kill it, kill it, kill it! Yes! Yes! That's it? Please, that's it. Promotion earned. That's it. No! Flashbang and move aggressively. Move aggressive. Okay, you flank. Nice. Can he flank as well? Well, that's risky. So either I take them out,
moving your position,
or I don't. Well, full cover is important. That's just, especially for this guy, full cover is important.
That's incredible.
Come on. Why?
Enemy is still up.
Why? That was such a good flank. And it didn't work.
Take a good look.
So, I'm out of all tricks now.
Come on,
I don't have any tricks left. That was it. Still disoriented. So what does that mean? At least he shouldn't hit. He's marking. I don't know how I should win this. I don't know. I really don't know. I think. What the f.
I'm on the
merge. Okay, I'm losing high cover, but I get high ground. I think that's a good exchange. Five damage. Nice. Five damage. That's good.
Weapons burning ammo fast!
Yeah, because you never hit anything! I don't have cover there. Man, that's so risky. That could actually work. Let's try this. Come on! Oh, you're such a shitty aim.
Shot wide. Could use some ammo over here.
No, that's not worth it. I don't know. I will maybe lose one more soldier. But if I get the officer, then that could be worth it.
Got him.
So we got only one enemy left. Maybe he will retreat. So he's not any longer disoriented. Please just. No! Oh, screw you! Come on, survive somehow! Luck is on my side.
Right.
The problem is, I don't have any ammo left. Oh well, I do have some ammo left. Okay.
Okay.
Three damage only, okay.
No runs!
Position confirmed!
I try really hard. And I shall succeed. Oh god.
Hostiles pacified!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and
that was no easy mission.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nope. 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 Lost our support, but we got three more rookies ranked up, and that should help us. If we are lucky, we get one more heavy and one more support. And maybe another, yeah, support specialist, you know. Stuff like that. Ah, oh, that would be so good. Come on. That was so difficult. I need to move more cautious in the first rounds, because if I dash towards one location, that can be very disastrous, as we saw. The turn one left, that was... Oh. But it's nice. It's a challenge. It's thrilling. It's awesome. XCOM 2. Very good game so far. And 3, 2, 1, dropship has arrived. We are back home. Lost one man. Gravely wounded. Oh god. Okay. Specialist. There we go. Another ranger. Come on, give me a heavy. Yes! Nice! Okay. Sectoid corps, trooper corps, officer corps. Oh, hello.
Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration.
Wow, those bastards.
With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As
nice.
Of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. Mm-hmm. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late.
Okay.
What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Mm-hmm. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown.
Mm.
Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world.
Okay.
Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
All right, got it. So they're still
new objective added.
Capturing civilians. Contact the resistance in the Black Side region. Okay.
Hello,
I'm keeping
Commander.
Tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
Rewards, Dr. Corey Taylor, engineer. The people of Earth are indebted to your crew for their sacrifice, whether they realize it yet or not, hopefully, blah blah blah, blah further efforts.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers.
Yeah.
As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Hideo Aoki, and... Okay. So let's look up our soldiers. No will at all currently. Well, that's okay. Yeah. Decreasing the time. So it all. Oh, there we go. Paused? No. Okay, and he should do it as well. Decreasing the time. I don't get it. Empty. It's helping clearing, decreasing time required to complete the excavation. Yeah. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Busy. Yeah. Okay, I have no clue how that works, so... He's available. So... Okay, you know what then? Whatsoever. Then let's excavate it 2 times. I have no clue how that works. That's so strange. Okay, whatever. We are done for now. Save and exit. I will do now all of those recruit soldier stuff. And we see us in the next episode with Alex Usher, Cube Crusher, Aatrox and Connor. Looking forward to that one. I wish you a very good time. And